And Rusty, a game you were at tonight, Camden County tonight, facing Walton. And how about Jamie Felix for 65 yards here for Camden?
First play of the game, the freshman who's got all the buzz. Everybody in the game, in the whole place, wait to see him make a carry.
You see what he does, 80 yards to the house.
7-7 early, Raiders quarterback Austin Kirksey then with a quick pass. Katie Alford, second touchdown of the first half. And the final of this one, Walton wins it at home.